Tao Te Ching, Chapter 36, Maintaining the Mystery of the Tao. That which is to be shrunk must first be stretched. That which is to be weakened must first be made strong. That which is to be overthrown must first be established. That which must be taken away must first be given. This is the essential mystery of the Tao. Soft and supple overcome strong and firm. A fish cannot leave the water. The state's most effective tool should not be revealed to its people.